Hi, I'm Clare.
I'm James, and we're mid-Canterbury pig farmers.
There was an advert in the farming press in the UK for a pig manager's job, and that was based in mid-Canterbury in Methven, and James applied and got the job, and that's what brought us here.
We managed to farm for a year, and then we managed to buy a piece of land of our own. So over the last 4 years, we've built up our own farm.
It's worked really well. We love it.
And we've been able to bring our kids up in a rural community like we wanted to. Well, I actually got my first pigs when I was 11, so I've been pig farming for a little while. One of the things I really like about farming pigs is they're very responsive to any management changes or any interaction with the staff, and they respond. You can see the reaction to what you do quickly. It's very rewarding. All of our sows, breeding herd, is kept outdoors, farrowing down in outdoor huts. The piglets are kept outside for the first 4 weeks of their lives, and then rear them in large straw eco barns. Well, they've got a huge amount of area and deep straw. They stay in the same pen or the same eco barn for 10 weeks, after which they move to another eco barn for a further 4 weeks, and then they're large enough to go. We use an outdoor breed of sow, which is a bit tougher and able to cope with the colder conditions in the winter. And during the summer, we always provide them with wallows and shade so they can get out of the sun and cover themselves in mud. We mill and mix all of our own feed on farm. We actually grow about 90% of the grain that we use, and we're just starting to grow our own protein as well this year. And because we're able to grow the crops and complete the circle, we can control our input and know what's going into the pigs and that we're in control. I think we're proud of what we do. Well, we are proud of what we do. And we keep them outdoors because that's the way we prefer to keep them. All of our animals, I feel, have a happy and contented life. They all have fresh air, sunlight. Yeah, and we're proud of the way we keep them.
Yeah, when you get it right, it works really well.